One last thing I'd like to talk about is the fact that the data store is sharded in some way and, you know, replicated. Google doesn't really share details of how this is implemented at a very low level, but, you know, a lot of the constraints that we'll be dealing with imply that the database is both sharded and replicated. You know, so there's some really nice properties here. One is that you're not going to have to think about scaling too much. Your queries will generally be quick, because they have to be simple. And we might have to think about consistency, which is why I talked a little bit about replication lag so much before in an intro class. You know, because things are sharded and sometimes your data changes and updates take time to propagate through the system, we're going to actually have to acknowledge the fact that we're in a big database system and things may not always be consistent in all cases. It's easy to work around these cases, but it is something you have to do consciously. Let's do a quick quiz. Do you understand everything there is to know about the App Engine Data Store?